My name is Henriette from Prime Coffee. In this video, I'll show you what Mypressi kit includes, demonstrate how to use Mypressi, and finish off with my feedback. Mypressi kit contains the main unit with the rubberized plastic water bowl, basket holder, and handle, a pressurized basket for coarser grind coffee, a standard basket for 18 to 21 fine grind coffee, standard shower head, a basket for single serve 7 grand pot, it's clearly labeled, a pot shower head, clearly labeled, a temper mat, 4 standard chargers, also called bulbs or cartridges, the same used for a whipping cream dispenser. Each produce 8 single or 4 doubles espresso shots. A kit of replacement O-rings or seals. A user guide. And finally, a travel pouch. All this is included in my Mypressi kit. For my demo, I'll make a double shot espresso with 18 grams of fine grind French velvet. Same size grind as I would use with my espresso machine. The standard basket and the standard shower head. Let's start. Preheat the water bowl and new cup with hot water. While preheating, grind your freshly roasted coffee beans. Weigh them and tamp firmly your coffee. Make sure it's all level. And brush the excess coffee from the rim to ensure a tight seal. Place the basket in the basket holder. Discard the water used for heating your water bowl and cup. Lock into place the empty water bowl on top of your basket holder, aligning the marks. Pour hot filtered water into the bowl. Place and lock the lid of the water bowl. Oops. Position the spout over your cup and pull the trigger under the handle. After releasing the trigger, you'll hear a hissing sound produced by the release of excess pressure from the water bowl. This is normal. And voila! Brilliant! Look at the crema, look at the color, the texture. This is the way I like it. So what's my feedback? I love my Mypressi. Mypressi is stylish, practical, and comes in a very comprehensive kit, very generously packaged. I've now used Mypressi for a year, and the only drawback I can find is the airline's regulation that prohibits the bulbs on airplanes. But this is a very minor issue considering the quality of espresso it produces. Compared to a traditional espresso machine, it's a fraction of the price and it takes no valuable space on your benchtop. Mypressi is portable, so you can take it everywhere you go, naturally except by plane, but you can take it to work if your office coffee is pathetic and you can't afford time and money buying coffee from the nearby cafe. You can even take it on your boat. Ron and Ken sent me these pictures with Ron pulling a shot from Mypressi on their renovated 24-foot cruiser in the Lower Moreton Bay in Queensland. You can even take Mypressi in your travel in the outback. Can you imagine yourself on a remote beach sipping your divine espresso? For more reviews and articles, go to primecoffee.com.au.